it's come to my attention that there are plenty of criticals out there who do not, in fact, have a mustache. And frankly, that's just unacceptable. How could we ever let this happen? It needs to stop. Spread the word.